Good morning. It is Thursday, and I am being called to pop on and do a bunch of stuff today that has to do with the heart chakra and self-compassion. A lot of conversations I've been having with friends, family, clients. There's a lot of people going on, a lot of stuff going on with the heart chakra right now. So I think it has a lot to do probably with that. The new moon and starting fresh that we talked about on Monday. But I listened to the voices, and the voices said, come on and talk about this. So here's what I got going for you today. I got a double card pull. Okay. I double card pull, a little chat about conscious dressing, and then I'm going to do a little singing bowl for you. Hang on to your hats. Here we go. Okay. So the first card from the universe effing loves me. What if it's possible for me to fully accept all of who I am. I'm just gonna let you sit with that for a second. I choose to own my value, beauty, and creativity. What if it's possible for me to fully accept all of who I am? I want you to say that to yourself today. Then I chose a card. It's called Choose a Card for My Soulful Woman deck. And I pulled Heart Healing. Heart healing. So my courageous heart journey of healing leads me along a path of self-love and empowerment. It initiates higher levels of personal awakening within me and deepens my relationship with myself. With compassion for myself and a thoughtful attitude towards what hurts me, I'm ready to help heal my heart's. Keeping my heart healthy and open is a priority for me. Through the work of the heart healing, I learn to listen more deeply to my intuition, feelings, and instincts. I discover what I need to do to honor and care for my body, mind, and spirit. I become more attuned to my inner soul. In the course of healing my heart, I might even discover a new direction in life, guided by a new knowledge of myself, both the dark and the light sides, which we need to come to love. Right, the dark and the light. So, just a quick little bit into the conscious dressing and what I did for myself, as I myself was feeling the need to be supported, to have my heart chakra supported. I'm needing a little self-love, a little compassion for myself, and I reached for this lovely frothy. It's actually a cover-up. I'll stand up and show you. It's actually just like a bathing suit cover-up, but I put it over leggings. Sort of faux leather leggings. The green is very supportive of the heart, full of compassion, kindness. So, and I love the sort of romantic lace of it. When I bought this, it wasn't ever meant to be necessarily a beach cover-up because it doesn't actually provide any coverage from the sun, but it sure was beautiful. And I thought, oh, I'm going to wear this as a dress or as a tunic. So today, I'm wearing the beautiful green to show compassion for myself. I'm also wearing turquoise, which is calming, empowering, harmonizing, and absorbs negative thoughts. So let's, trying to start those new patterns and keeping the thoughts fresh and positive. Got some new birthday earrings from my husband, and these have turquoise in them. He found this great place online called Wanderlust. Wanderlust. And the mismatched earrings makes my heart go pitter-pat. I just love it so much. And then of course I put on my chakra stone, which always makes me feel super balanced. I really enjoy being surrounded by all the chakra colors. I always have, unbeknownst to me, before I even started studying chakras, my entire house is literally every chakra color. You can see seven colors from any room in my house. It's just pretty hysterical now that I'm looking at it. So, I just wanted to finish this off with a little bit of singing bowl for you. I got these new singing bowls. This one is for the heart. For your listening pleasure. Namaste.